Okay. And are there special places? What is this place for? This to learn?
It's just for daycare, I think.
Ah, daycare.
Yeah.
Okay. And like social or cultural activities
that
you
have? Yeah, there is culture. There's like a, besides the school, there's like little art, they're like little art rooms, and then they do you like a hand, a Hana hand, like they draw on your hand and stuff like that.
Ah, cool. Yeah. And it's all free, or do you have to pay for those? It's free.
Yeah.
Okay. And are there, do you know if there are any activities for older people?
Older people? I really don't know. I think there is. I don't know.
Okay. Okay. A public library close by?
Yeah, there is a public library.
Where do you know?
I think it's Starbucks. It's like a near Starbucks. It's like back there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye bye. So you have what kind of activities?
I know they play soccer games out there.
Okay.
And contests. They do.
Cultural, like I don't know.
Cultural, I don't know.
No.
I have no idea.
Okay, and the majority of the population, I mean, are there Mexicans, Americans?
No, it's mixed.
Mixed, okay.
A little bit of everybody.
Good, the melting pot, right?
Okay.
Well.
Yeah, it's a nice school, otherwise. They did have some bullying in there going on.
What about the tennis court? Who uses it? Is it for public use or is it of the school?
Swimming pool?
No, the tennis court.
I didn't know there was one over there.
So you do work. What do you do?
Caulking, waterproofing, restoration.
Okay. That's cool.
Building restoration.
How about this pool? They use it? It's public?
They closed it down.
Closed?
I don't know why.
Okay. Well, thank you very much.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Bye-bye.